We're learning more tonight about the COVID vaccine's effect on the Omicron variant. Pfizer reported today two doses of its COVID shot might not be enough protection.
But it says its booster shot appears to be a game changer. CBS2's Dr. Max Gomez tells us what this means.
First and most important to remember is that these are preliminary studies, meaning they have yet to be fully evaluated by outside scientists. Equally important, these were laboratory studies, meaning that Pfizer measured antibodies in test tubes from people after a booster shot and compared that to antibody levels that have been shown to be protective in real-world vaccinated people. That said, the laboratory data indicate that a third dose of the Pfizer vaccine increases neutralizing antibodies by 25 times compared to two doses against the Omicron variant, but that two doses still help fight it. Dr. Anthony Fauci says this is encouraging news.
At the level of protection, at least from a laboratory parameter, that you get when you get a third shot boost, and even some protection that you may get against severe disease with just two shots, it really is quite good.
Even more encouraging, according to Dr. Fauci, is that getting a short series of shots may mean that we won't need annual boosters to maintain immunity against many coronaviruses.
You broaden the breadth and perhaps even the durability of protection.
Pfizer also said that it continues to develop a variant-specific vaccine against this Omicron mutation and expects to have it available by March. And because the Moderna vaccine and booster is almost identical in makeup to the Pfizer booster, it's believed Moderna will offer a similar level of Omicron protection. Until then, these early data are yet another reason to get a booster shot.
And be cautiously optimistic?
Yes, let's go with that. That's a good term.
Okay.
Fantastic. Thank you, Dr.
Max. You bet.
And you can find more information on vaccines and boosters, plus our guide on how to show proof of vaccination on our website. Just go to cbsnewyork.com and click on the links and numbers. Now-